Two tunes, the first one, The Humours of Glendart, and the second one, The Kesh Jig, played on a original Bernard Overton whistle in the key of A.